An update to a three-alarm fire in Dundalk that tore through four homes. We first brought you this story as breaking news this time Friday. We are now learning that the fire was caused by an outdoor chicken fryer. All four homes are uninhabitable and 16 people are now displaced, but fortunately, no one was injured.